If the world is made on hellos and goodbyes, how can you say it'll all be fine?
Hi! So we're at the Ant Fair and we're just waiting for Lisa and I think another girl, not too sure. And so we're probably just gonna wait to the Little Sea Meetup, and it's in, what time is it? It's in, I don't know, it's in like a few hours, and we're really excited, and I got my little sea merch on, and woo! Okay, see you soon. So we're just gonna cut out all these pieces of paper, and then Claire's gonna write her messages. This is the one that I wrote, and then this is the one that Lisa's wrote, and so she's gonna write one there. And then we've got to put pictures there, and yeah, this is a scrapbook we decided to do, by the way, me and Lisa, and we have all these pages, and people are just going to write messages per page and stick on their photo that we've asked people to bring, but if they don't, we've printed out all these extra photos just put in there, and then Lisa's over there. Lisa!
Getting Wi-Fi.
Yeah, and Claire's writing thing, anyway. And this is the lock that me and Lisa got engraved to put on the lock bridge. And it's really cute. We got the date and then a little cute anchor, which is a bit wonky, but oh well. So now we have more people here. More people here. And we're all wearing a little sea merch. And so right now we're just, we're playing music.
Oh,
that's
so
thanks. Hi!
Oh, this is not a good angle. Hi.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. If we're trying, oh, we're breaking free.
Anyway, we're on the way to the lock bridge. Okay, no one's gonna do it. Anyway, so the lock bridge is about right there. This is like making a love for Little Sea forever. So yeah.
I never saw a girl wear green so well. By the way you dress, you've got something to tell. It's a bittersweet taste when our lips meet, and it tells me that it's over. You and I are going down. My heart sinks like it's tied to an anchor. I would just like to thank you.